Okay, welcome back and God bless you. You are still tuned to view feedback from viewers. Can call in to, you know, air your testimony and, you know, tell us how far or how much the Bright TV has really affected your life positively, and the Lord will bless you as you do so. You know, there's something, you know, that struck my mind. Bright Television is only 3 years old, just 3 years old, but has been making a tremendous impact. It's really very, very amazing. Then suddenly I had to sit down to think. You know, we've had a lot of TV channels, Christian TV channels, that have been on air for years. And why is Bright TV suddenly receiving this kind of attention that we have? Why not those channels? Is it that we are doing something?
Do I go first?
I think you're looking at me. I didn't want to say because I'm only going to quote the scripture.
You're going to quote the scripture. Just one scripture. Okay, before you quote, do I go first or do you quote the scripture?
No, I'll quote the scripture first.
Okay, quote the
scripture. The Bible says, "Where the carcass is, there the eagles will gather."
Shekinah.
Okay.
So when you have truth, sweet food, you really don't go to a canteen that sells good food.
Definitely.
You won't want to visit a canteen that you go every day, you go to that canteen, it is sharara before that. Sharara. Every day you go, you come out with dirty clothes. Every day you go, come out with dirty clothes. And your life is not changing. It's only your clothes that you change. Mm-hmm. You keep changing clothes, your life is the same. But now you visit a church or you watch a channel, just one service you watch. Mm-hmm. Should we talk about testimonies of people who use their own water in their own house? Just place the water on the TV, apply it with faith, and God did mighty miracles with that water. Now, why will I not continue with that channel? Why will I not want to serve God through that place? I would believe anything coming from there because it is original. I will not look at somewhere where somebody is there talking to a demon and church members are folding their legs and they are looking at the man displaying his
for hours,
sweating. And then when he finished, they will clap hands for him that he has done a great job. It is Superman. Is that what we are here for?
No, the scripture also points out that the word of God is spirit and it is life.
Spirit and life.
Spirit and it's life.
Spirit and it's life. That's one thing that we are seeing happening now. Mm. It's going beyond. Initially, we see the spirit, that scripture come into manifestation, but it had always been limited to the anointing. Where somebody says, "Oh, I was watching Daddy from UK, and then I got my healing, I got my deliverance," and it ends there.
Okay, there's somebody online.
Yeah. Rudolph from Cameroon.
Okay, brother Rudolph from Cameroon.
Shalom, dear brother.
Shalom.
Shalom. I wanted to say that most people in Cameroon actually. Your friend is not worth keeping. You need to look there and see the type of things with their laptop. So, one day I was sitting in a very tiny pastor, and two people were sitting in a bush in their house from their laptop was recorded. An action thing for that matter. So I asked the pastor that the people that I am asked to get contact. The man did not answer. And the team the trio is very very something. Our God was always expected from an actual thing. They thought that the last one was sleeping in the room with him. The child woke up. I came and joined to the family, and the father said, "Come and be hungry." After he greeted me, he went back and started pointing with the hand like that. He showed him the gun and said, No. I asked the pastor that, "Have you seen why the man received the picture?" Mm. It was not because of the people who said, "But the program we are watching." But what they are watching is worse than people they knew who they were talking about. People who are entering into the other people that they would not watch. Everybody are asking them, my question is God has told them the time is that you know the war and the source of force. What is happening now in the Middle East, they are not what you have to tell you on the text we're talking about. Secondly, but failed last year, September. How many of the doctors? So, these people, I don't know what they have been fitting. Whether they have been fitting themselves or not, I don't know, but I know that an elect can never be these people. An elect can never be
these
people.
Sure,
sure. They should remove the two that you do not. So, the reason why I'm always asking is, what are you working with as long as people? How does that make you a better Christian?
A student, 14 years old.
Wow.
The student actually asked him that, does he believe in Jesus? He said, yes. The student said, how was he baptized? He said he was baptized in the title of Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. The student said that he was baptized wrongly. And that was their teacher. And they knew him to be a Bible teacher in the school. So everybody was saying, why are you teaching the teacher? The teacher said, no. He said, wait, let's listen to her. She said, yeah, uncle, bring your Bible. Open to Acts chapter 2, verse 38. He said, when the girl finished showing him the scriptures, he went back home. He actually asked her where she heard it. She told him that her pastor told her that she watched it on Bright TV. He heard it, he went home, he went through the internet, discovered the channel on her streaming there. He said he watched for some time, then read, he took his time and read about William Branham. And found out that what William Branham was actually saying is true. And what he heard from writing was true. That was how Rudolph was actually baptized in the name of Jesus Christ.
Wow.
And now he's a preacher of the message.
He's a preacher of the message. Watching Bright TV. He said so many interesting things. Wow, that's really.
And you know, he pointed out something, and he was saying that it's not just that when you get to the homes of some of these people,
yes.
That what they are trying to say, the TV is the devil's box, as the Brown place.
But they have laptops.
But they have a laptop. And they actually, what they are watching,
on the laptop,
you know, what is actually on the internet is worse than what is on the
box.
The TV is the devil's box. The laptop is maybe the devil's house.
The devil's
house. Sitting room.
Sitting room, probably.
That's it.
The internet is the devil's
house. I must agree with him that, truly.
Hello?
Okay, hello, Brother Namdi from Spain. God bless you.
Shalom, Josh.
Shalom.
Yeah, I want to make a contribution.
Go
on. I had a look at the spirit that the spirit and why God is trying to protect the Israelites and the different children in Nigeria. And I was just comment. I said, why can't God to protect the other people? Every other people, every other people, I want to have school, public business. Now, people suddenly saw a channel that is according to the law. So, why today is the only the one that what truth will spread around the world? And just that the man is not going to be at the door. Look at all that touches in my face. The man of God presents himself as God. People are afraid of them, not as God. So, this is the thing that people have to get all their life. So I am so honored to be a member of the tribe.
Bless you, Samus.
So, I am so happy. So, not ask why Brown is going to take this other position. That has helped me go get through this channel for a book.
Sure.
So, every body that comes, when they come across the question, they will never go back.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless you, brother Nnamdi, all the way from Spain. He said something interesting.
He actually answered your question.
Yeah, I think so. He said, why would Bright TV not overtake some channels when others are business empires?
Definitely. It's true. He's a Nigerian. We are Nigerians.
Okay.
Nigerians know Nigeria. You cannot tell us what is happening here when we are here. We know that truly, when a man raises up a channel, he wants to advertise a product. The denominationals advertise their small water for 5,000, their handkerchief, miracle anointing oil, miracle this and that. What do we announce? We announce Christ crucified. So which one will sell better? It is Christ crucified. Because all the water, 5,000, let's not deceive
ourselves. And what you just said now reminds me of a message Pastor Moses Alu preached through the same writing. He said, anointing for sale. And that's exactly what Brother Nnamdi said.
If we look at messages Pastor Moses had preached that actually affected people, I believe that is what Brother Nnamdi is actually attacking.
Okay.
There are messages preached by Pastor Moses that actually went far in hitting these denominationals.
Yeah.
It is truly anointing for sale and they are selling it and some people are buying. So that people will stop buying and buy the truth instead of anointing.
Okay.
So Brian Nnamdi is actually correct.
I remember there was a testimony of a church. I believe they were watching us. Because immediately after the message anointing for sale was preached, they removed the advert for a sale of one of the spiritual materials from their TV set. It used to be at one particular corner of the TV set, telling you that you can buy so-so anointed this for so-so amount and this. And so really, after the message, the following period, it was removed from it. So yeah, people are actually listening. People are taking correction, but there will always be few people who will decide that this is how we want to be and this is how it's going to be.
Businessmen are business.
But you know, it's really crazy and funny when you see people advertising items for sale and then suddenly a TV channel is there just 3 years old and is trying to tell the people don't buy this. There's somebody. Hello. God bless you. You are
well.
Brother Chimwendu, all the way from Edo State.
I just want to thank God for what he has been able to do in our back. And the fact that it has affected my life so much, affected my family so much.
Wow.
And I want to say that what we want to be is the handwork of God for this time. And there are people who need to come to hear you. But I want people to hear that there are people who have been so much from what God is doing to the Christ. And I want to encourage you to your head.
Shalom, Brother Chimwendu from the Okay, that's Brother Chimwendu.
That brings us to, he made mention of the camp meeting. Okay. You know, we have a camp meeting coming up.
Sure.
That's a June camp.
Yeah.
And there are a lot of expectations, manifestation of the spirit.
Okay.
As in, I just don't know, it's going to be wild.
You see, when I was young, the baptism of the Holy Ghost.
But you are still young.
Okay. When I was smaller.
Okay.
When I was smaller, I attended Protestant church before coming down to prayer center. God delivered us. Now, I wanted to be good. I tried to be good, but it never worked. I would say, okay, today, I will not commit this sin again. The moment I say it, finish. Next 2 hours, I'll fall for that. So I kept wondering, why am I still falling for this? So the first time I came to prayer assembly, that was in 2004. The first communion service, we closed by after 9 p.m. I went home angry. I said, Mommy, I'm not going back yet. Which kind of church be that? Closed by after 9. Brothers and sisters, if there's any sister listening, that thing I refused to, that thing I could not stop, actually stopped.
Wow. Stopped.
Because the Holy Ghost baptism was given.
Wow.
So if I say I'm in great expectation, I believe there are brothers that are in great expectation wherever they are.
Okay, we have Brother Kenan. Brother Kenan from Cameroon.
Shalom,
Shalom.
Shalom. Yeah, thank God for blessing me. You know, we are really blessed to have the tenant of the Lord. So I don't know if you thank God for that to me. And I bless God especially because this tenant has opened my eyes.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
Mm.
Because blessing me is sick.
Said here, okay. This from brothers, that's Chibweze. He said, Shalom, my name is Chibweze from Delta State. Bright TV has opened my eyes of understanding.
Amen.
Please, Pastor, continue to call names because a lot of the so-called pastors need to be born again. Bright TV is working indeed. Happy anniversary.
Okay. I actually have one from Emmanuel Simpson.
Okay.
Or Simon from Nasarawa State University, Kefi, Nigeria. He said, I fight with my roommates every day because of Bright TV. Now we watch it together when they realize that only the truth is spoken from the channel. Happy anniversary to Bright TV.
Only the truth is spoken from the channel. Okay.
Talking about Jeba, we actually went to Jeba 2 years ago, 2015. 2014 or 15. We're in Jeba. And there was something that happened in Jeba. You know, a lot of people were misunderstanding what was going on Bright TV, Pastor Moses and the ministers. A lot of people did not understand, you know, what we were trying to do. They thought maybe Pastor was going off the line. Right?
Okay.
But when we got to Jeba, I interviewed the pastor and I asked him, sir, you have Bright TV at all? He said, my brother, yes, I do. He said, I have it at all and I watch him. I follow Pastor Moses. In fact, he said he tells his members openly, get Bright TV and watch in your house. Wow. Now, it is because you cannot be with these members every time.
Definitely.
And there are sometimes some families, they will come smiling in church, but you find at home. But if there's something they watch, something they see that is spiritual, if you keep yourself, William Branham said, if you talk of Jesus, Jesus will come.
Come.
Like, imagine this, your car is Jesus you listen to. Your house, you listen to Jesus. Your phone, you listen to Jesus. Your friends around you, they talk about Jesus. All your life will be full of Jesus.
Sure. Sure.
But whereby you listen to Jesus only once every Sunday, then at home you listen to one of course, you are now fighting with two spirits.
Yeah.
Sure, someone will be dreaming and you are seeing someone chasing. Why would they not chase you?
Sure. Sure. There is peace. You know, the one beautiful thing about end-time message believers, about the Bright TV is, they are actually proud and happy that this message that has been relegated to the background suddenly sprung up, and they are seeing it on TV. You heard the testimony of the sister that said a friend told her, come, your church is on air.
She was somewhere else.
And they are telling her, your church is on air.
That's actually the brother saying, your church
is on air. And she's wondering, when did my church go on air? Only for her to connect, as well as Bright TV, because of the what we believe in. That's exactly what the message is.
Message.
And have you noticed, if you are glued to the Bright TV, there is something spiritual, there is an atmosphere for you know, miracles. There's a supernatural atmosphere that, you know, it's around you when you are glued to that TV. God is moving.
It's encouraging a lot of families, and from testimonies we have, let me read one.
Okay.
Let me read this from Barry and from Abuja. He said, Shalom Church, I thank God for this channel. 2010, when I relocated from Lagos to Abuja, he said, I could not locate any Entamacy church where I can worship. Now he said, the one I later joined was nothing compared to Bright Assembly. Okay. He was a member of Bright Assembly. It was nothing to compare to it.
Mm.
Then he said, then one day someone called me and told me about Bright TV. Now from that day till date, we are hooked up to this channel. Honestly, I am happy to be in the number. My prayer is more grace for Pastor Moses Alu, the Bright TV, and all lovers of the truth. Happy anniversary.
Amen. Okay, we'll take a short break, and when we come back, we'll continue from where we stopped. God bless you.